go to Michigan State. Go to Utah State. Do you know if Kyle's looked at switching to in-state tuition? Since he lived in an apartment for 6 months. Because I don't know what qualifications he needs.
Next event will be the women 100-dash finals.